Judge Moore blasts Gloria Allred for refusing to hand over fake yearbook for third-party analysis. As previously reported, crooked attorney Gloria Allred hasn't even asked her client if she saw Roy Moore sign her yearbook. There are many red flags with a yearbook Gloria Allred and her client Beverly Young Nelson brought forward as proof Roy Moore interacted with Nelson in her place of work. On Monday, Gloria Allred and her client Beverly Young Nelson accused Judge Roy Moore of attempted rape in 1977. Learn more about revenue stripe. On Wednesday, Allred refused to say the yearbook signature was not a forgery. Moore's attorney also called on the accuser to release the yearbook to determine if it is indeed the judge's signature inside on it. We demand you immediately release the yearbook to a neutral custodian so our expert can look at the actual document, release the yearbook so we can determine is it genuine or is it a fraud, Yauregui told reporters in Birmingham, The Hill reported. On Thursday she told MSNBC that she did not even ask her client if she say Roy Moore sign her yearbook. Gloria Allred still hasn't turned over the yearbook for third-party analysis, so Judge Moore blasted her. Judge Moore tweeted, Good morning, Alabama. Day 3 of New York attorney Gloria Allred's refusal to turn over her fake yearbook for third-party examination.